Hi everyone, welcome to How-FixIT. If your Apple Watch Series 7 speaker is not working or has a distorted sound, you've come to the right place. In this step-by-step guide, I'll show you how to fix the speaker problem on your Apple Watch 7. Before we begin, let's take a look at the tools you'll need for this repair. A screwdriver set, plastic pry tools, tweezers, the screen disassembly tool, essential due to the slim gap between the screen and the watch frame, glue B7000. Good for high elasticity, anti-vibration, and water resistance. And adhesive sealant tape. Links to all the tools you need are in the video description below. I advise using a magnetic mat throughout the disassembly process, especially for repairing a device like the Apple Watch Series 7. This will help you manage each screw's placement and ensure accurate reassembly. And you don't have to worry about the screws getting lost. They will all securely adhere to the magnetic mat. Before you start, make sure to turn off your Apple Watch. Then, for easier access, use a hairdryer to gently warm up the display surface. Now, insert the edge of a curved blade into the thin gap between the display and the watch case. Gently, work your way around the edge to separate the display, but be careful not to push the blade too deep inside. Once the screen is separated, carefully turn the display towards the watch crown. Next, use tweezers to peel off the black tape, covering the ribbon cables. Now, use a plastic tool to open the locking tabs on the display and gently peel off the black tape, covering the display ribbon cables. Remove the screen. The Apple Watch battery is glued to the watch body. To safely remove it, apply some isopropyl alcohol under the battery and wait for a few moments. Use a plastic tool to carefully pry out the battery and remove it from the watch. Remove the battery. Next, remove the screws securing the vibration motor, disconnect the cable, and take out the vibration module. Now, remove the screws securing the speaker and carefully take out the speaker. Remove the speaker. I've provided a link to a replacement speaker for the Apple Watch Series 7 in the video description below. Let's install the new speaker into the watch. After securing the speaker, reattach the vibration module and reconnect all cables. Now, reinstall the battery. If the adhesive pad for the battery is damaged, use double-sided adhesive tape to secure it. Power up your Apple Watch and test the speaker. If everything is working fine, we'll proceed with restoring water resistance and completing the reassembly. Before gluing the display to the frame, remove any remaining old glue. Use isopropyl alcohol to wipe the watch frame. This gives the best adhesion to the glue. Now, let's glue the display back to the housing to restore splash, water, and dust resistance. You can use only the adhesive sealant tape or silicone glue like B7000. For better protection, I recommend additionally using silicone glue. Secure the display to the main housing with clips. The B7000 glue dries completely after 24 hours, but the minimum surface drying time is 3 minutes. But I recommend waiting at least 45 minutes, after which you can remove excess glue from the housing. If you found this guide helpful, give us a thumbs up and subscribe for more tech tips and guides. Visit our website for more tech insights and do-it-yourself guides. Remember, Every tech challenge is an opportunity to learn and grow. The speaker repair is complete. You were watching How Fix It. Thanks for joining me, and see you next time.